this is our first of two vlogs today, fun first. The first one we're doing is Bradford. And you've got a Walters, Twister, we've got a ski jump we've never done, and we've got a Mexican Atten.
Yeah, it's over there.
Yeah. So, where do you want to start?
Over there with the Walters.
You want to start on the Walters? Right. We'll start on the Walters. And we'll head over to the other ones after, won't we?
Oh, past El Burno.
I said Freeman's here, my neck was bad, that was worse. Oh, I can't, I feel giddy.
My neck's hurting.
My neck's hurting, Freeman's neck's hurting. What did you think?
That's one of the better ones.
Aye.
Can't argue, 5:15 for 250.
No.
No, you can't argue for that.
No.
Definitely not.
Right.
I think we're going to stand around for a few minutes.
I think we'll have a walk around for a few minutes and recover. Because at this minute, my neck's all tight round here. Oh.
It's not a big dog though. Edris?
No. So, like we said, we're going to walk around for a few minutes just to recover, and then we'll probably, depending where we end up round here, it'll either be on the Twister, the ski jump or the Mexican hat. So...
No, it's not mega spin off. You can't spin down, but it's going up and down like a rope.
Right, so we'll take on the next one after we've recovered. You cross me when he speeds up.
I don't know, I haven't been on a shifter before. Look at it. PT Robson drop.
Yeah.
It's a fast one.
Yeah.
Those
in the air. To be on honest, my neck still feels a bit funny from the flops.
I know he's a broad shake, he wouldn't have came off having that thrown up.
I went there for a swap, it was going to buy another.
Faster. Yeah. Oh, come on, let's make some noise.
We don't know who's making this, but we'll find out. What did you think?
Yeah, it was alright. Yeah. First time I've done that twister, it was alright.
You didn't get to squish me as much that time?
No.
Were you showing off Rad Shot?
No, just taking pictures of people.
So where do you want to do next?
Well, you've got that. And that you haven't done.
Right.
Oh, yeah. Ski jump, Mexican art, that mega spin.
Right, so we'll probably head over and do the ski jump and then do the Mexican art. And we'll take you on when we get over there.
Okay, what a silly scream!
Right, we've just done the ski jump. It's the first one I've ever done. And I enjoyed that.
Yeah, I really enjoyed that. I liked it when it lifted off the floor.
You felt it when it was going forward, really bouncing off the floor.
I preferred it going forwards. I normally prefer rides going backwards, but I preferred that one going forwards instead of backwards.
Did you come off the hill when you were going backwards?
No, because it was off the floor going backwards, which is still good.
Right, so what do you want to do now?
I think you want to do that, don't you?
Yeah, I'll do the Mexican app. Right, we'll do the Mexican app, maybe another ride, and then that'll be it, because we need to get to the other one at Leeds. So, we'll take you on for this. Mexican hat, what do you think?
Yeah, I really like Mexican hats, and this is the one. one that is a Pitter Island.
Yeah.
The one at Butlins isn't the best.
Oh, yeah.
That's a lot better than the Butlins one.
I do like this one, and I like the theming on it. You can't mistake it in the Mexico.
Yeah, you can't do that.
Right, so what do you want to do now? Do you want to do that? Or...
Well, it depends on how long we've got to the next step.
An hour and a half. It's an hour
there. Well,
that's...
I could try it.
Right, Raymond's going to try that, and he'll take you on.
Do you trust him with that?
It isn't that.
What?
It isn't that. And I was holding on to that shaking everywhere. So, I think you'll be fine. He did speak us. Right, so, he'll take you on for this. And Sharon, you'll get your usual off-ride, won't you? And you'll get your usual off-ride, won't you? You'll get your usual off-ride, won't you? Right, so yeah, he'll take you on.
First time I do with it.
Fell in love with my beauty, cool. I'm in Tom Ford. I miss. Are you taking a piss? That is me for a lift. That's me for a lift. I got a gun for him. So high, they're here. I'm feeling scared when the cold rolls by. Me and the bros are a cold close by. Yo, you see no need to lie. Get so high. I was lost, yeah.
Thank you.
Just left the fun fair at Bradford, so this is the end of our first one of two today, because now we're going to head off to the Leeds Temple Newsham, or the other way around. I think it's Temple Newsham. Which is a £9 wristband for 2.5 hours, so we're going to head over there now and do that. Right, so what did you think of it?
That ride was okay, that last one I did, but I've been aiming for Mega Jump, because my car didn't spin much. Yeah. Might have been just because I was the only one in it.
Probably.
Because I only spotted two of the cars spinning out of the eight.
Yeah. So what was your favourite today?
Waffles.
It's the only one you went on?
For air, yeah. Today, the waffles hurt my neck, so I do like them, because I like all waffles.
That's the sound of a good waffle though.
Yeah, but you need a headrest if it's going to spin that fast.
No.
My favourite today has got to be the Mexican hat.
Mexican hat.
Oh, I thought you were going to say ski jump.
I like the ski jump going forwards.
Yeah. My favourites today were the waltzes and the ski jump. Right, that's it for this one, isn't it? So please like, comment, and subscribe to Theme Park Crackers. You can find us on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, etc. Right, and
get the spider off me out. So get out with them theme parks, fun fairs, and don't go too crackers.
Right, like we said, we'll see you again in about an hour, the Leeds one. We'll see you there.